Hello, good evening, good night, good morning, good afternoon from wherever you are watching me from. You are welcome to Lady's Tea Kitchen. Hola, hola, muy buenas noches, buenos días, buenas tardes, desde donde me estéis viendo. Bienvenido a la cocina de Lady Tea. Hoy vamos a estar haciendo una cenita que también vale para comida. De a mediodía vamos a estar haciendo sopa de fideos con pollo. Aquí tenemos todos los ingredientes. We are going to be cooking a delicious dinner this evening. You can also take it as your lunch. We are going to be cooking chicken noodle soup. Here we have all the ingredients. As you can see, we have the chicken bones, we have the needle, we have carrots, we have shredded carrots, we have the carrots we are going to be using in boiling the meat for the first in the first moment. We have the shredded onion and we have the green pepper, the Brazilian salt, and we also have vegetable seasoning. We have the powdered onion, we have the powdered garlic, we have the powdered ginger, and we also have here our triple pepper. And we also have our olive oil in case we need it. I don't think we are going to be using it because the meat, the chicken has its oil already. He dicho todos los ingredientes que tenemos aquí, como podéis observar. Pollo amarillo, como a mí me gusta. El fideo, zanahoria. Todos estos que estáis viendo aquí, yo ya me imagino que lo sabéis. Y ahora vamos a ir procesando cómo tenemos que hacerlo. Vamos a estar añadiendo nuestro pollo cortada, previamente lavada en agua hervida. We are going to be adding our chicken previously washed into the hot water. Ahora vamos a estar añadiendo una pizca de sal y las verduras que tenemos enteras, la cebolla y la zanahoria. Right now, I just added salt, onion, and carrots. So I'm going to be cooking this for 3 minutes because I'm going to be using express pot. If not, you have to cook it for about 10 minutes, okay? Vamos a estar cocinándolo durante 3 minutos porque lo estoy haciendo en olla express. Si no, lo alargamos a 10 minutos. Bueno, ya lo tenemos hecho. Ya se ha pasado los 3 minutos y lo sacamos. The 3 minutes is over, and now we'll bring every single thing out. Ahora añadimos las verduras. And now we need to add our veggies and our needle. El fideo es todo. Añadimos todo lo que tenemos aquí. Todos los ingredientes. La sal no echamos todo. Echamos pimiento. Echamos jengibre, echamos cebolla en polvo también, que a mí me encanta, ves que echo mucho, y ajo en polvo. I just added powder garlic, ginger, and powder onion, a little of salt. So right now we turn everything together. The flavor is coming up. That's good.
Ahora tapamos mientras separamos la carne del hueso. Now we cover it while we bring out the meat from the bones. This is the meat we got from the bones. We are adding them to our soup. Esta es la carne que hemos obtenido en el hueso. Así, tenemos nuestra sopa casi casi lista. Bueno, ya hemos terminado nuestra sopa. Ahora echamos el perejil y a servir. We are done with our soup. Now, I just added the parsley and we are going to be serving our sauce. Wow, I love this. This is my dinner.